Hey, welcome to the first episode of the Vermont Outdoorsman. It's not going to be much of a video, just one trip on the water I had with the GoPro after I picked it up at the end of the summer, so don't expect anything fancy from a video perspective. We did manage to get a few fish on the boat, however, so the last trip of the year was a success in my book. Enjoy the fish and some conversational shenanigans of us just making the best of the final evening on the water. So we decided to try an area that we hadn't fished yet this year. Kinda had a rough idea what the bathymetry looked like, but had no idea what we were getting into for weeds. And wow, was there a ton.
Trying to get us out of the weeds.
So we got some weeds. And we got some more weeds. Caught some more weeds until we felt like we had picked every weed in the lake.
Send that out, see what happens here.
Ooh,
got a fire? I see a random plume of smoke right there.
You went, oh,
I'm like, oh!
It is still black.
That was training run. Practice round. Different kind of ooh.
Although we don't go to that side of Canada that often. We do this, we do all of that. The St. Armand Fire Station, where that cell tower is, caught the perchon.
He's got the fire tag because that thing always just manages to pull fish. Oh, why are you going again?
Did we say GoPro?
I didn't. Should have had to shut up.
As you can see, there were a couple unintentional recordings. My favorite one that I'll save you guys from was the 400 or so pictures that were taken when we thought the camera was in video mode. Whoops.
Get great tires, no more gas, no can tires.
Pink Street and Spoon's paid for itself today.
Hear that?
Hey, buddy.
That's the sound of a family of four. All working away on their devices.
I'm gonna just.
See, with Xfinity Internet, they now get Wi-Fi speeds faster than a gig to handle all the homework.
Just a little bugger.
Do you want a picture? Oh, you got your GoPro.
I got my GoPro on right now to take nice pictures for me. This is what they look like, Fred.
Oh, really?
Alright, buddy. Take care.
Pretty sure, wait, isn't he in our boat, right?
It's on the GoPro. GoPro, off. GoPro, off.
I bet you it's the radio.
That one got some horse to it, or?
No, it's gonna be about the size of the last one.
Nah?
Yeah, go ahead.
Okay. Oh, it's a little fast.
Here's my largemouth.
Now we have a mix of species.
GoPro on.
It's already on.
Yeah, it's already going.
He got a minnow.
That's right, pike fishing, and this is what we're up to.
Wave the bass at the bass, fishermen.
Yeah. Don't need one of them glitter rockets to catch things.
Big
moves. you're skipping across the surface. So whoa.
And that there is a prime example of why you don't leave a rod unattended.
Or do you have the biggest clump of weeds?
Nope, this is fish. He's pulling back. Now he's coming towards me.
It's wrapped right around your pole there.
I know, that's why I was grabbing it.
Yep. Can I have the net? So I can dunk it and get all of the
pike slime off it.
Pike slime off?
Yeah, I've caught more pike tonight than I've probably caught in the last 4 years. Give me a big pickerel. Change the game up, you know, give me something different. 28 30 inch pickerel.
Walleye,
that's
what I want.
Yeah,
I know they're out.
They're here.
I know they're here. I just gotta figure out how to catch
the first bite that
Choice
I had.
Choice is out in front of us where that reef is where he catches them.
That first bite that I had with this when I put this one out was definitely a walleye in my
right
mind.
Right here. Be ready.
You need to put your hood up. Sweetheart.
Why? So I look like I'm like
wearing it right up the middle of that from here to that clear into the barn. I'm out of the weeds, so I know it's just fish. They're just not.
Best drinking game we ever played in college right here.
Every time they say Roxanne.
Two teams. Team Roxanne and Team Red Light. Drink every time he says Roxanne. Drink every time he says Red Light.
But who is this?
The bass player's name is Sting.
No, because the one I want to say you're going to just laugh at me for.
Private.
Santana.
Oh. Yeah, that's a... Last fishing trip of 2021. A lot of pike, a couple largemouths, hope for a walleye, didn't happen.
Have it. A handful of pike and some bass to close out the year. I have no complaints on the evening or the open water fishing season for that matter. I caught some of the biggest fish of my life and got 4/5 of the way to my master angler pin. I guess there's always next year for that though. Thanks for watching episode 1 and we'll see you during deer season.